You have just witnessed the most egregious performance of Elizabeth the Queen as yet displayed in these Wisconsin territories.
Your mother's been very kind to me.
Yes, there's a whole category of people she's kind to.
Carl, too. Yesterday, he took me to that tavern.
The Stag?
For a soda. Oh. And, of course, Louise. Louise has been...
Yeah, I know.
Is your rat roadhouse?
The occasional Wednesday, so the legend goes. Her husband, Jack, you won't meet him, is a Green. They have the big dairy farm. When we were growing up, the Greens were the richest family in the county.
And Carl worked here on the farm?
Carl's not really one for work. But then, this really isn't a working farm, although it costs just as much as a real one. If I don't watch out, we'll all be doing the cherry orchard here someday.
You should give it a name.
What?
Here. All this, it should be called something like Wuthering Heights or Mandarin.
I tried to name it Mont Repos, French, my place of rest, but it didn't stick because nobody rests here. And we're in Wisconsin. Wisconsinites don't like names that sound uppity. We prefer names like that place where all those Lunts live.
Was it always in the family?
Oh, no. When I was 21, I came into some money from my father. So I bought 3 acres and built a house for my mother and the rest of them. Then every time I got a little more, I'd buy a few more parcels, add on to the house, put up some outbuildings. We added the studio 6 years ago so Noel could write in it while he was visiting. It's pretty near 160 acres now. Most of it's woods. Elm, maple, black oak, pine. It's great for the rabbits to play in. Every morning I get up at 5 to watch them for an hour or so. They're a lot freer when there aren't people around. Sometimes I sit and watch the carrots come up. And the turnips, beets, cauliflower, squash, eggplant, all sorts of greens. Collards, mustard, kale, okra, and the most beautiful cucumbers. Best tomatoes you ever ate. They're not acidy, they're like pomegranates. Never had any luck with melons, though. I don't know why.
My mother and I can spend all day in our garden. When I was little, she'd tell me, you have to give a plant freedom. Work with it, don't violate it. Make order only so it has room to grow.
She sounds very wise. What else should she tell you?
Breathe deeply. Look hard. Listen well. Touch gently. Be thankful. And when you feel it, express it. That's about people, though.
So I surmised. I've yet to receive thanks from a grateful kumquat.
You might have more luck with these if you have a greenhouse.
That's just what I was planning for next summer. Build a greenhouse so I can do my potting in peace and quiet away from all these insane people I call my relatives.
You know, your siblings and you aren't much alike.
That's because we're half siblings. Carl and Louise are from Hattie's second marriage. I really shouldn't have said all those old things about Dr. Setterholm and his patients.
Why did your mother insist he couldn't charge them?
She said charging them would make it look like we needed the money. When he died, we were flat broke. Luckily, I got lucky. It's always wise to get lucky.
Well, you work very hard.
Yes, but if I hadn't met this person or that, if I hadn't met Miss Fontaine, there wouldn't have been anything.
Oh, that can't be true.
It is. Never question that.
All right.
I didn't mean to be sharp with you. It's just, I know what my talents are and what they aren't, and that Miss Fontaine's elevate me. She's cool as a cucumber. Me, I'm a flibbertigibbet, running around, waving my hands. Oh, God, I can't go on. I'm so terrible. Oh, oh.
Isn't that all for show?
Why would I want to make a show of running around like Aunt Pity Pat?
It makes Miss Fontaine look more powerful by comparison.
This is the second time I'm going to say this, and I won't say it a third.
You're angry because you know I'm right.
I'm not angry. Really. I'm not angry at you. You're very good, by the way. I don't know why my mother said you were a Masha and not a Nina.
Well, she did say she played Nina once.
And you never played Nina? She isn't anything near a Nina. She's a Nina, a Pinta, and a Santa Maria. About Sydney going over to Oconomowoc. There's a place there. Locals haven't graduated to the term sanitarium yet, but at least they don't call it the madhouse anymore. That's where Sydney's wife is, Dorothy. He visits her every summer when he comes out.
How long has she been there?
Almost 20 years. I don't tell you this as gossip, simply that if it happens to come up again.
Of course. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
I know. It's just when you asked him about it, he went up on his lines.
I didn't notice that at all.
Well, you wouldn't, unless you'd played with him a long time. Known him, I mean.